Hello, I'm Rajendra Karkee. I'm from Nepal and I'm making tomorrow better by undertaking a PhD at Curtin University, which aims to understand why women in Nepal do not utilize maternity services. Complications during pregnancy and childbirth are the third main cause of mortality of women in Nepal. Through my research, I hope to help increase the number of women who choose to give birth in a health facility rather than at home in Nepal, which will hopefully contribute to increased survival rates. I choose to complete my research at Curtin because my supervisors were enthusiastic and responsive to my research topic, but also because they are extremely knowledgeable in their fields of research and always willing to offer their support and guidance. I have already published 5 articles in an international peer-reviewed journal during my PhD. Another great benefit of studying at Curtin has been the facilities. The library is excellent. I have access to a variety of databases and resources which are essential to complete my research. Once I complete my PhD, I will return to Nepal and resume my teaching career at BP Kerala Institute of Health Sciences and teach what I have learned to my students.